Your felines are never funny, but you know, the drool, and then I sometimes I have stuff flying here, so it gives a little more presence. I also have shadows. There's a shadow for this dog, I'll probably right about here. The shadow for this dog about here. So using little things like that, you can use a lot less drawings, a lot fewer drawings, and make the character more interesting to look at.
Could you write drool versus speed lines?
Are you joking?
I'm serious.
Okay.
just to remember.